Abhilasham and my partner name is Chandupriya. We are studying 8th standard in AP Balyogi Sukulam at Kovur, West Godavari district. In our surroundings, many dustbins are located and it overflows with waste. It causes the harmful diseases like skin diseases and air pollution also. We meet this above problem, we can prepare a prototype of this dustbin. These dustbins are the attached sensors and Arduino GSM module. The ultrasonic sensor and the IR sensor was added. Ultrasonic sensor level indication and IR sensor was the offsetting deducting. The IR sensor set the level indication to the dash. How much level will level dash does get the ultrasonic sensor. Project and a GSM module was added sent for message to a municipal person. Now it works. The bill value is zero because this was an empty dustbin. So we'll send a message to a person. The bill is empty.
Okay, fine. So I really appreciate your effort.
Thank you.
Very good project, smart project indeed. Okay, because the help need of the municipal administration actually.
Okay.
Because this way I think we'll be able to effectively manage the solid waste management. And the gap which you have identified, the solution you have come up with is really laudable. Okay, so this is a system by which the functionaries concerned are notified or alerted about the filling of the bins and all, which as of now is very much lacking. So it goes a long way in notifying and alerting the concerned functionaries. And once the functionaries are notified, then they'll be able to come to the field and then take some kind of action. That's very good. Let us give an operation shift to this project, and I wish you all the best in your endeavor. In fact, it is really be useful for us in terms of effectively managing our solid waste.
More accuracy. Accurate ka
calculate. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, no IR sensor beta kada. IR sensor resistance. Padutuna detect chesi or pulse system. To go avada
chatte jaadu. Here we can add the GPS module to the dashboard. It will show the root of the particular root of the dustbin. And we add the gas sensor to the dustbin. The gas sensor detects the harmful gases in the dustbin. In this golden operation.